kids. How are you all today?
I hope you all are fine at your houses. Today I'm going to make table for my parents. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to set plates, bowls, spoons and glasses for my parents. Come, I'll show you. This is my papa. And this is my mama. And this is my big brother. And I have one younger brother also. See, this is my younger brother. Now, I will set a table. First of all, I'll set the plates. Now, I'll take the plates. This is for Papa. This is for Mama. This is for my big brother. And this is for my younger brother. And this plate is for me. I'll put my plate here. And now can I count how many plates did I set? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 plates. Now I will put the bowls. 1 for Papa. 1 bowl for Mama. 1 for my younger brother. 1 for my big brother. And 1 bowl for me. Oh, this is extra. What should I do with this? Okay, I'll put it here only. Okay. Now, next I will give them the spoons. 1 spoon, Papa. 1 spoon, Mama. 1 spoon, my big brother. 1 for younger brother. And 1 spoon for me. So how many spoons did I put? Let me count. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. I have put 5 spoons. And now I will put the glasses. Now how many glasses will I put, children? 5. 1 for Papa. 1 for Mama. 1 for my big brother. 1 for my little brother. And 1 glass for me. Let me count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So I have put the 5 glasses. Now you also set a table for your family and show me the video. Thank you. Bye bye.